The world over, there is only one way to drink water. Put your lips to the bottle and take a swig. Indians, however, do it interestingly. They pour water into their mouth. This practice has its roots in Indian culture when joint families ate and drank together. Since water was consumed from a common vessel, touching one's mouth to that vessel was seen as unhygienic and considered bad manners. This uncouth act was termed jhootha, meaning spoilt. And it was this practice that helped reverse the growth slump for Bisleri. In the last few years, business growth had slowed down and consumer preference had dwindled. The task for the campaign was clearly cut out. When purchase behavior was studied, it was found that retailers largely push the 1-liter bottle. However, people need about 400 to 500 milliliters to quench their thirst at a time. But this latent need for a smaller bottle had to be conveyed in a compelling manner. And that is where the practice of jhootha came in. Bisleri made an interesting connection between jhootha and the 500 milliliter pack and urged Indians to unshare their bottle, even if someone gets hurt.
क्या हुआ जी? बुरा सपना देखा क्या?
बोला था, बस तब की कचौरी ना खा।
किस करके पीना है तो अपनी बोतल खरीदो ना।
बिस्लरी 500, पहले अपनी खरीदो, फिर मुंह से किस करो, फिर शाबाश।
The campaign delivered growth for the business and preference for the brand. And yes, we got a dose of flattery too, although in the form of a hijack.